I consider myself a teacher. Lesson number one.